Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today I will compare two OLED TV in this video. So let's go, now enjoy this video. Firstly, we start general information. Dimension 84.8 × 64.1 × 22.8 inches and 72.7 × 41.6 × 1.1 inches. Weight 57.5 kg and 64.5 kg. Mounting hole pattern 600 × 400 mm and 400 × 400 mm. Power consumption standby 0.5 watt and operational 278.4 watt standby 0.5 watt. AC input power 120 volt AC. TV tuner. Yes, attached 3.0 clear com and attached com. Part 2, display. Display technology OLED. Panel type WOLED mal. Display orientation landscape. Display size 77 83 97 USA and Europe and 65 77 83 97 USA and Europe. Display resolution 4K. Refresh rate 120Hz and 144Hz. Aspect ratio 16:9. Response time 0.1 millisecond. Video processor Alpha 9.6 and Alpha 11. Variable refresh technology FreeSync and G-Sync and FreeSync Premium G-Sync. Auto low latency mode, yes. Filmmaker mode, automatic. HDR compatibility, HDR 10 Dolby Vision IQ and Hybrid Long Gamma. Part 3, connectivity. Inputs 3 × HDMI 2.1, 1 × Crossial F-Type and 4 × HDMI 2.1, 1 × Crossial F-Type. Audio return channel EARC. Wi-Fi 6 802.11ax. Bluetooth 5.2. USB ports 3 and 2. Ethernet 1 × RJ45. Part 4, features. Special features: Brightness Booster Max, Game Optimizer Dashboard, One Wall Design and OLED EX Heatsink, Brightness Booster Max, Game Optimizer Dashboard. TV platform WebOS. Version at launch 23 and 24. Voice Assistant Google Assistant Alexa. Mobile app compatible, no. Built-in speaker 6 × 60 watt. Voice commands, yes. Thanks for watching. For more updates, subscribe to my channel.